And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. Time to move on and see how we can get out of here. Oh, another snowball. And yeah, we had to come up here first to use that snowball. Otherwise, we couldn't get out of this area. So, what's up here? Apes, come down. Okay, took care of those three groups. That was fun. Ooh, a sword. Sill sword. Yeah, I've gotten lots of those things. Silent sword, magic block effect. Nah. Enemies don't really use all that much magic. Most of their abilities are skills, so that really doesn't matter all that much. It's probably higher tech than what somebody's using, but meh. Doesn't matter too much. Stay down there. And this should be the way we need to go. Yeah. Oh, more of these. And splitter destroys. What's this way before I go that way? Oh. Come down. Come down. Come on. Fine, don't. That just loops around, I think. So, we need to go this way. Yep, there's that snowball. Oh. Easy enough. What's this way? Ooh, a chest. EXP charm. Oh, enemies coming down from behind me. Oh, explosion charm. Okay, I thought it was going to give me experience or something. Your ambush means nothing to Fina's 5-star burn flare. Oh. Those guys are taken care of. Oh, that's the way out. Okay, no problems there. Yeah, dead end. Let's get out of here and go back to the world map. Laine Village.
Purdy.
Well, that's why we came here. Hello. Yeah, Milda's not permanent, sadly. The inn. And what are you up to? It's only the men who don't get tired. Huh. Milda? Darling. It's a cowman? Honey bunch. Yeah. All the men. In Laine, when they come of age, turn into bipedal steer. I'm not kidding. If you thought Milda was odd, duh. Taking care of Milda. Talking bull. Yeah, that's what we did. Yeah. Oh, you know Guido too? Oh! Yay! Maybe we get to find something out. It's been how long since we learned about Angelo and Alent? He seems excited. The metal? Yeah. Chosen one. Yeah, you remember Guido talking about Justin's true role. Oh yes, who are the Icarians? Yeah. Oh. Oh, she's a priestess. Well, okay. Petrified people. You guys can get to Alent? Well, yeah, apparently Justin just got a whole bunch of responsibility dumped on his shoulders. Destroyed by the same power. Weren't meant for no human beings. Derlin. Okay, so we gotta go talk to Derlin. Oh, okay. I guess we can't go yet. We got other stuff to do first. Bear with athlete's foot. Okay. No, we gotta find stuff out first. House near the gate, aka the inn. Well, we've found out quite a bit, a lot more than we used to know. Let's go upstairs. Yes, Milda's bedroom. I'm curious to see what her bedroom's like. Okay, back downstairs. That must be the little love nest. Okay, so 2 hours down west of here, it's the house with an axe leaning up against it. Some youngins. But, yeah, Milda's bedroom. Youngins. Yeah, that's right here. Let's talk to their kids first. And yes, these are boys. Lurden. Okay. Mogate Merchant in Baker Steep Court. Talks funny and stuff. Milda doesn't like the whole over-politeness stuff. But yes, we will talk to, what's his name again? Derlin in the next episode. So, until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.